Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel, What's Up Savannah. I'm Savannah and today we are back with another hair transformation video. So it has been almost a year since I cut my hair. It was like down to my butt and I cut like over 12 inches and donated it to Wigs for Kids.
Okay, so we are cutting right above the bands.
Yes.
Getting ready.
Right.
Squeeze back and forth.
I cannot believe it.
Keep going. One more piece.
She's cutting her own hair.
Here, you want to hold up your
hair? It's gone.
It's over 12 inches, so.
You want to see that? I have that on my channel. I'll link it in the description box below. But today we're doing something a little bit different. I typically don't do a lot crazy with my hair. I've done like where I've cut it from really, really long to short before. I've donated it 3 different times. But other than that, I kind of usually just get trims. My hair is pretty naturally straight and I kind of just leave it. But I think today I want to get curtain bangs. So here I am. I don't know what kind of midlife crisis I'm going through. I just got my ears pierced. Here I am. I'm going to go get bangs now. Like, I don't know. But I kind of just want to switch it up. I love the blowout look. I'm thinking that this will force me to do something with my hair. I've heard that it requires a little bit more maintenance, so hopefully I will actually take the steps to take care of it properly. But I'm back here in Pennsylvania. I'm going to Holiday Hair. I really, really, really love the girl I go to, Taylor. She's who cut my hair short the last time. I don't even have like a solid picture, so I need to kind of like look at that real quick, and then we'll go in and see how it looks. I hope it goes well.
This is what it looks like so far. She just did a little bit to see like if I wanted them short or like a little bit longer, and she's like half drying it, so I can see. Not like short or longer. I mean like just like deep, like professional, like little ones are like in farther. But I already feel like I have so much more body. Like it's already so nice.
We ready for the reveal? I love it.
So since we talked in there, she did take a little bit more where she went up a little bit higher, like a little shorter, and then in a little bit more. The pictures that I like are very far in. Like they are like real kind of thick curtain bangs, but I think, you know, we just didn't want to go like too drastic at first, kind of see how I like them, so I can always go like a little bit more in the future. But like, yeah, here they are, so you can see them a bit. And she put a little curl in. It was a 1-inch curling iron, and she just did like the same way around the whole entire thing. So I have a little bit of time to kill because I'm going to pick up pizzas for the family. I'm picking up 6 pizzas myself. So I have a little bit of time before they're done. So I'm gonna go into Walmart and I'm gonna get some hair accessories. So come along with me and let's see what we can get, because this will be a little bit different styling this kind of hair than my typical like very straight, very blunt. We have some layers in here now, some shorter ones and some longer ones. We have some bangs, so some different things going on. Let's go see what we can do. Okay, first off, this Walmart has Olive and June, and I went a little crazy. I've been like waiting to find one that does, and like I got so many. I'm so excited. Anyways, there's a lot of really cute hair things here that I'm considering. All right, I didn't get as much at Walmart as I planned because they didn't have a round brush, which is what I wanted. They also didn't have those clips that are like to go like this so I can do my makeup and like my bangs won't be in the way. They had the Velcro rollers, but my mom said she has a set that she doesn't use, so I'm gonna take hers. And let me show you how many pizzas I have. I'm the pizza delivery person today. 6 pizzas. So I'm dropping off 2 to my parents, taking the rest to my in-laws. And that's that. I'll show you a haul later. I really enjoy my haircut. I'm really happy. It's just like really fun when I walk. It's like kind of in my eyes, just like fun, has some movement. So thank you all. I'll show you my stuff later. All right, I got my trusty dusty husband so we can do a 360 because we've only seen the front so far. Here's the back. Time for the Walmart haul. We definitely need like an Ulta haul or something. Like, I definitely need to go other places because I didn't get everything. But I got one of these continuous spray water bottles. I figured if my hair's dry, I can use it maybe if I need to like blow it out or something. Olive and June. I narrowed it down so I didn't get like a million because I had a lot set aside. So I got these are medium. They have, I don't know, some glittery ones, some pink, very cute. And then these ones are just like a nude short for stars, which are really cute because they're kind of like the ones I have now that are like daisies, but they're stars, so that's really cute. Lava and medium, real spicy, real pretty. A styling comb, mainly to just use this to like get my middle part a little bit better. I got these because I thought these were super cute and they were on sale for like $1. And then this was on sale for 99 cents. So look how cute, like a cute little headband. So I really like that.
And that is everything. So yeah, I still need to get like a round brush and my Velcro curlers and, you know, some other things like those little clippies. They go like this. But that is all. Thank you so much for coming along with me to get my hair done. I definitely think I want to cut them in a little bit farther in the future. But for right now, I love them so much. I'm excited to style them. And maybe I'll do a video in the future if I figure out how to style them well. But I love you all so much. I'll see you in the next one. Bye. One of us gotta save.